We need to go to Hercules.
Give it off, Tom. Where'd the cash come from? Don't tell me you've been running a skim job.
100% legitimate, Luis. You know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes down.
I was investing in your industry and acumen. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you. Who the fuck knows?
Here we are.
Troy's getting anxious.
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business is... I gotta make some call.
Why you laying your hands?
Club of yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
How many days a week do you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, local. You a pusher. All those hours, you make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on the corner.
You sound like 5-0. Shit. Think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub-80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? Yeah, they don't even have dishes at Burger Shop. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do.
If you said that back in January or whenever I was grinding, I would say you have to be retarded. But now, after void warps have been discovered, Armando warps, the game just really got better. Right now it's at least average speedrun. Yeah, I wouldn't be playing right now if the warps weren't discovered. I'm pretty sure. I think that
where you wanna go,
Void Warps in Broughton save more time than in IV. Surely it saves. Save more time than in T-Lad. In T-Lad it's like 20 seconds. If I recall.
Head down to Dragonheart in Chinatown. Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case. Now this is some sci-fi shit.
You void warp to block this now, not so fast. Instead of vid warping after not so fast, you take the cap that you used for void warps. And just warp straight to Bulgarian. On cut with your pants, I'm not sure if you know, but nowadays we just kill ourselves at the beginning and just restart the mission to get better spawns. I'm not sure. Oh wow. Holy shit.
Go get him, Tiger.
I don't know T-Lad speedrun, so I'm not sure which missions are those.
Oh my god. I'm a wreck.
Does the cap stay? if you start going deep.
I can't believe we made it out of there. That was worse than spin class. My fucking heart.
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat.
Yeah, no one looking for on my side.
Nice.
No need for transport. We're going somewhere close.
Hey, put that away right now. How's it going?
Also, I don't know what's your experience with this clip, but I get it every time. Anyone who says that this clip is random, they're just not right. Reference got him. I guess you can hear my air cooler that is right next to me, I bet. Yo, big. It's way louder than you think. I was just muted because it was pointed directly at me and I guess a bit on my mic. But since I'm talking, I turned it a bit to the side. Well, the air cooler itself maybe isn't that loud, but blowing into the mic is certainly is.
Thank you.
Placebo? What do you mean? What placebo? I don't think there are any placebos right now. I just want a consistent spawn here. Any placebos I can take? Not that people go south. Oh, there you go.
Thanks for the lecture, Professor. I didn't know in 2 years.
Okay then. Lecturing you. I'm just looking out for my boys.
Ain't that what you do at them clubs?
Yeah, I tried both ways, I think. No, none of them were consistent. Yo, what the hell? Yeah, I don't think there are any placebos in the current route or speedrun or whatever you call it. I even figured out how to trigger the cutscene early after blowing up the art. I just watched PW pause the game after blowing it up. It would have saved so many nerves. Why did no one tell me before? Oh man. I bet you can hit the ground so hard that the game considers the helicopter trashed. So I want to take it soft. I need to turn this air cooler off.
That's all I don't have to use. I'll just hit Ahmed up with my bike.
It's annoying me right now. And I need to focus. Hello? Oh, here's a placebo. If you limit FPS, you won't get stuck on the ladder animation. What's the question mark about? I wanted to push, not punch, to get the sprinting animation as fast as possible. And also it speeds you up, I mean speeds you up. You don't really climb down the stairs like a pussy, but just rather sprint, if that makes sense. I discovered this placebo today. Or rather came up with it, not discovered. I tried limiting FPS for the second cutscene skip on high dive, like you do early on in the IV run. I don't remember the mission name, but it gives you another loading screen, at least on complete edition, so I doubt that it has any effect.
mark on, you piece of shit. What you got us into?
Shut up. Same with clocking off.
Push it, Lou. Come on. We're nowhere near top speed in this thing.
Oh, really, though? When you become the golf buggy specialist?
Oh, I don't know. Just get us out of here and shut up. I think we lost him. Let's just head back to the apartment.
Is the weather at your place still gonna be 30 Celsius? Or is it gonna cool down eventually?
Like a bad case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of.
Oh my.
Take me to Lowe.
We're sharing. We're business partners, we share everything.
It's supposed to cool down at Tuesday here. Still gonna call him. I did not. Wow. Nice marker, by the way.
Hey, buddy. We'll be there in no time.
Thank you very much, yo. I mean that.
Northwood, son, step right up and see this.
This is so sloppy. I'm gonna lose a lot of time.
Go fucking rob me now.
Oh yeah, bro. I can't thank you later, eh? I appreciate this.
Don't be a stranger, bitch. Oh, exciting times, Lou. These are some exciting times.
Why, bro? What's the excitement? We headed to a surprise party? You're getting a sex up? What?
Oh, you got a lot to learn.
I didn't kill the rocket launcher guy.
Drop, you fucks!
Ball the
we clear.
Yo, painted cross. Thanks for the raid, big guy. Have you finished your duology? What time?
How are we taking out all your employees?
Imagination isn't your strong suit, Luis. Let's leave the logistics to me, huh?
Hey, I'm more than happy to leave everything to you, Maury. In fact, I don't want to be no part of any of this shit.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you and Tony are business partners, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, I own Tony. Ergo, I own your ass as well. Get used to it.
Hey, no one owns.
Damn, you could install another 25 minutes. GG, though. Is that where? Stories. VCS and LCS. What's the world records? Also, did Redlove do any dupes in that run? Depends on how old the run is, I guess. You can tell. If he did some dupes, then I guess you're the world record holder for no major glitches. Bog. Duology, no major glitches. Good. Oh man.
We waiting, bro.
I'm coming.
We're going out to Fohan, El. Got something coming up the Humboldt for us. Yo, man, you gotta let up on your mom.
Man, I saw you guys in the voice channel. There were three people. Four people, Gartic phone is radio copy.
I thought he could even spell ABC. Let's earn some money.
Oye, mi pana. This looks like a serious amount of shit coming.
Yeah, I am aware that NMG is barely slower. But you know, Gutron said that either 8 p.m. or later. So if I stop streaming, I can still join. And then I'm gonna call you a no-show. TF. Alright, I can organize the next one, no problem. This. Tony.
Take me to lower. He knows this city better than me. Thanks. I see. You seem like a fun person.
Here. Es ese, mi compadre. We're here.
Blackheads on his shoulders, and he beats himself in the night. We will command of him, put him to train. Teach him, play Monopoly, how to sing in the rain. Oh, nice cop.
Excuse me.
Be easy, son.
Hey. Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Still, if I finish this run or reset and don't want to play anymore, I'm gonna join. But I guarantee you that 5 people or 6 aren't gonna be that fun. Good cutscene.
Sure thing. Take us out of Gracie's place at Alderney, will you? It's on Babbage Drive.
What's up?
Tone, what the fuck is it with Louise? I mean, he'll try to bang anything with a pussy, but it's Mr. Lipstick when I'm around.
I don't know. Maybe it's your charming turn of phrase, or your demure almost nun-like manner. What is up with that, Louise?
Sorry, Gracie. You're my type. So can you let me be a Lipstick in peace?
Having a pussy is your type, Lou. Tell me what's wrong with
you. There ain't nothing wrong with you. If you like really loud guidettes.
Louise, you.
Hey, look, I stopped dealing with mobster brats after Danny Lupicella tried to get her daddy to cut my balls off. Call me an asshole, but that was it for me.
I know where you're coming from. The shit I got into after my night of indiscretion with Roy Zito. Whoa, trying to claim I spiked his drink.
Roy Z's a homo?
He ain't a very good one.
I never would have guessed it.
Yeah, well, they don't wear a label on their head.
Oh, look at this bitch behind the wheel.
Thanks, Luis. Call me when you've emailed that dreadful blogger.
On our way.
Okay, here we are, Bucko.
Thank you very much.
Don't spill shit on...
You want war, Mr. Blogger? It's on.
There's a tip jar, jackass.
You ever use a walkie-talkie, stupid?
Where you wanna go?
Take me to lower.
Don't play with the windows.
Thank you.
Not even.
What are we doing, man?
Listen, Luis, no offense, but I don't know how much of a lie I'm telling.
What do you mean, Evan? Tell me everything you know.
Really? I mean, how much information are you privy to? You're just a fucking driver, after all.
Yeah, I'm privy enough to know that you're a piece of shit who's using Tony and you're only gonna be hanging around for 2 to 3 months before Tony moves on to another job. I'm privy to the fact that the coke in your nose and the roids in your veins are gonna send you worse out of control real soon. I'm also privy to the fact that you're gonna be some fat trailer park queen back in the Midwest before you hit 30. Now tell me what the fuck we're doing right now!
That attitude's not gonna get you anywhere, sweetie. You better say something nice to me.
Tell me what's fucking happening!
If you say something nice, I'll think about it.
You can get Tony fucked up like no one else can, Evan. That nice enough?
Aw, sweet. Thank you, Louise. Tony is more fun when I'm around. What do you wanna know?
What are we doing going to the docks in East Hook?
We're buying diamonds, $2 million worth.
Where did Tony get that kind of cash, bro?
You don't know everything, do you, Luis?
Yeah, I know that money can't be his unless he borrowed it. Where's it from?
Who the fuck should I know? I'm the looks, not the intelligence.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You just stored the money. You don't know where it comes from.
Money can be Rocco's, it can be Grace.
Them, P. I'll take you home.
What happened to...
That's what I told him.
We gotta go to Bahama Mamas.
Now, Mamas is more Rocco style than our place. Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that Bridget Funnel crowd rather than...
Wow, it smells like a gym lock in there.
Okay, this was some slow ass dance. This is not the way.
I didn't even fuck her.
This is slow, but I don't care. I just want to get out of this. Oh my god. Why would you be speeding up so fast?
Okay.
The song is kinda loud, but I don't have anything. I can't change the volume at all.
Let's show our friend the view of the city. Take us up above Happiness Island. Luis, meet our new friend, the Celebinator.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yo, you got like a real name? So I gotta call you the what's it?
This is a case I wear in public. I'd prefer it if you called me the Celebinator.
Okay.
It's a lovely helicopter you've got here, Tony.
I'd love to say this was mine, but I'm just borrowing it off a rich friend of mine, Mr. Yusef Amir. He let us use it because it's such a special occasion.
That's a very grown-up gesture of yours. I thought it'd be just...
As I finish, I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie. Conspicuous at all.
Okay,
Nice roll. Aha. What? Was that some hitbox I couldn't get through? What?
You sending more of them in here?
Huh? Oops.
You ain't fucking listening, you bitch. This chopper is a motherfucking
Okay. Also barely missed the marker, or rather, hit it.
Gary!
Good as gold. This is it.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Did I say not hit it? I meant hit. I blame the heat.
Here are some makeshift parts. They will be useful.
This is not cheap.
I gotta take you up on the bomb offer. I got my own. But I will take that advanced MG you got there. It's good to have you with us, Bruce. Yes, it must be nice for you to get out from the I don't know what you're implying, bro. Tony and me are partners. I got a stake in the Enterprise.
What the fuck?
Sure. You should take orders from him, don't you? You got up your ship. Look, it could be much more than that. Unless you're working for such a man, a partner or whatever you call it. Really, bro? I don't know. When I was left to my own devices, I got locked up. At least with Tony's guidance, I ain't doing time.
The hands. For now, the hands. But do you think you're achieving everything you could? A man with your talents, in your condition, you could have anything you want. I didn't get to where I am without being able to see
the world. Hit your hand.
That's real flattering, Mr. Borghetti. But whatever it is you're offering, I'm gonna have to decline. Me and Tony's is a business relationship.
We need to go down into the log.
Mark up this spot by the pure.
Place a bomb out of sight. We will hide here.
Whatever. Do they not have heads? Oh, nice.
Good as gold.
Leave Timur behind.
Take us back to my sisters.
Thank you.
think about what I said to you.
It wasn't that bad, actually.
Okay, I will send my regards to.
Did I get it? Okay.
Here is chopper. Drive.
This is kind of sketchy. Okay. Don't miss the building. Hey man, you do that, okay? You had the Twitch partner checkmark. You're the content creator. I don't want more content on my channel, I want less content on my channel. Okay, I pussed out. Whatever. I have a trauma right now. I need to recover for a few weeks before I do this strat optimally again. Okay, this is bad. Great. Is there an HP pickup anywhere? I didn't sign up for one hit KO. Okay. This did not go how it was supposed to go.
Nobody knows. This is it, my compadre. We're here.
Thanks, man.
Good camera too.
I can't be seen driving my old chopper.
lying, bro. Do me a favor, will you? Just fucking buy one, okay? No stealing.
What? No money, man!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Do you even know this song? Or are you hearing it for the first time ever? I'm pretty sure I checked them. I checked their playlist. And it wasn't updated. I might be wrong though. Yeah, I know it. It's like last updated like 2017. Do you have it full? Full song or split to parts? Wow, on vinyl, wow. This is real shit. Good choice. I think it's their best album ever. I kept it in one piece, just as Ian intended. I don't have problem with long songs. My longest song isn't even close to the number of this one. Does she play on a flute? Is she a flutist? Is this how you call? Is this what you call a person who plays on a flute? Well, no wonder, I guess. Yeah, I had to use Audacity to to combine them. Unless you use YouTube version where someone already done that. And just use some online converter.
Prepare me for this.
I'm not that big of a audiophile to or audiophile to have all songs in 320. But this one it is in 320. Superman, the president, let Robin save the day. Yeah, I must be retarded because I barely hear the difference. How much does it depend on the headphones? Hello, Rapid. Nice one, Tops. I'm not sure if not rolling is faster. Probably it is.
Sure thing.
Here we are.
Thanks for that.
Excuse me if I don't trust the Perrys to think for yourselves.
This is it.
Why am I looking behind another instead of calling? I guess you wouldn't like my playlist. There are quite a number of bootlegs with... Oh wow. In poor quality. Wonder how much time I lost. That.
Okay, we got it straight here. Open him up.
I see shit myself.
I can stop for a break and still crush you bitches. Yeah. Go straight on this first ramp, okay?
It's your car, bro. You want it trashed?
Now go easy on this one. You don't want to overshoot the third.
Friend, here we are.
Thank you very much. Oh, yellow! Stop!
Not gonna lie, I hoped for 133, but that's just wishful thinking, I guess. Hello, PW.
This is the Ancelotti chopper. Let's not screw it up as well.
Man. Tony's in the heli before me. What the hell?
Take us over to Cerveza Heights. Their house is
What are you gonna do with it? Reject? or just leave it in limbo forever? Yeah, I was wondering too. Probably I somehow managed to call Armando when I canceled the block this eon. Do you watch? You don't watch. World record runs in their full length. How much do you spend watching world records? Well, if you're a grade A moderator, you would have to download the video, measure the time, RTA time, and compare with RTA live splits RTA to see if the timer was paused at any point. This should be a rule, to be honest, because some people just can't pause the timer in the run, and good luck finding that. The rule just forces RTA timer to be shown, at least for world records. Surprised Kyle didn't do that. Mega, does your current keyboard have media keys to control music player and whatnot? I bought one without them. I think I'm gonna regret.
Where is he going? What's he doing in the parking lot?
What's he been doing?
At least it has the wheel to change volume.
Okay, okay. Why does everything feel weird?
half the city, and the other half wants you dead. Paranoia is advising our situation.
But like, I couldn't find another one with them. For a cheap price, and brown switches, and mechanical. Only K-70 used to offer that, but now it's hella expensive. Because I guess they don't produce it anymore. I mean, even if it was cheap, I wouldn't buy it anyway, because my experience with that keyboard is bad. It was fine until this year. Boomers rise up once again. They are unstoppable. First Inti Lab, now in keyboards. Hey, another gold.
Take us over to the fish market.
What is up with the camera?
You mean taking her back? Or this gonna be tranquil?
God, I hope so. They're getting the diamonds for her, so they...
Well, that's kind of... Leads are actually kind of mandatory for me. Only sometimes. Huh.
The exchange is on charge, Arlen.
Now that I think of it, only sometimes. So maybe they're not that crucial anymore. They used to be. I mean, the membrane I have right now, they have leads, and they are permanently on. And they're, and it's a rainbow. Even if I put my computer to sleep, it they're still up. Or hibernate, or whatever. I guess it's the same thing. Maybe that cheap-ass membrane keyboard from Tesco has some soft downloadable software I don't know about. Full of Tesco ads. That cheapest keyboard from Tesco is helping me to get several world records. Brings a tear to my eye.
Fuck off. Dump.
stay calm.
No, I'll stab you. Stab, stab, stab.
I can't get you any closer than this.
Can I come?
Toilet break. Wake up call to all the baseballs. Hello, 5-1.
More of them are arriving outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet them, boss. It's gotta end sometime. Come on, bitches! He sent more guys? What a fucking idiot! Killing him?
What? Okay.
I think we're clear out here.
Whoa. Kill me, Lou. Nice cutscene. I thought he has to say it. Apparently he doesn't. Hello? Also 156? Isn't that tied world record? Maybe it isn't. Fucking Kyle, man.
Les Salubre's associates told me that Bulgarin was in on the H deal at Funland on Firefarm. Hell no, Brian!
Hey, Frank, what's going on?
Good start. I mean, this isn't 33, is it? I would have to get got cut after blowing up the plane. So. There's no way it's 33. I'd have to pause the timer. Can the supermoto of Broton allow me to pause the timer for a few seconds?
I have no fucking clue. Dupes, I ran away from there when I was a kid, and I swore blind I'd never go back. Apart from to catch a plane.
Later, D.
Shit, Boo. Look after yourself.
Where is
I get that reference. Let's see if this fails again. I failed it 2 times in a row. Nice. Timur Fais. I also forgot to equip the P90 in my PB. Oh, I'm also taking any placebos for a consistent fast cab here. Nice. He blocked him. Holy shit, it's 33. How did it happen?
Sorry man, this is the close I can get you.
Oh my god. I guess my gold wasn't optimized as I thought.
No, dude!
Whoa, oh, skip 34. Holy fuck. Man, that PB. Right, guess I'll never doubt a boomer.